wants to anyway. Well,
this is Potter's House Christian Church at 5955 West Tyrone Road in Reno, Nevada. They just moved in next door to the West End Women's Medical Group at 5915 Tyrone Road in Reno, Nevada. This is our local abortion mill.
I don't pray to the sun. You know who I pray to?
We've learned that that it was not a strategic choice of the pastor and his congregation to move their church building right next door to an abortion clinic. That he does not agree with a public protest or prayer or pleading for the lives that are being destroyed in this building. So we're going to make an effort to speak some truth and just praying for the Holy Spirit to open up the hearts and minds of the pastor and his congregation.
Joe Pesci straightened that cocksucker out with one
But this is an opportunity.
It's amazing.
And we're hopeful. We know that they are a pro-life church, but we also know that that can mean any variety of things.
And I noticed something. I noticed that all the prayers I used to offer to God and all the prayers I now offer to Joe Pesci,
this will be the first in the saga of the Potter's House Church.
Half
next door
I
to the
Same
West
God,
End Women's 50, Medical 50. Group Abortion Mill
Same as the
in Reno, Nevada.
The horseshoe, the rabbit's foot.